Today I have a 400 piece Mickey Mouse puzzle. Let's unbox. Inside the box are 400 puzzle pieces. Let's do it. Now we pour the puzzle pieces on the flat surface. Now let's flip the puzzle pieces. Finally, we finished the edges of the puzzle. We are almost done. Now I will put the last puzzle piece to complete the puzzle. There you go, we're done.